SID Tim Shea taking in the action of the men's game at the scorer's table. First half, Racers leading by 7. Willis Mackey adds on to that lead for the home team. And it's the sophomore, Trey Gilliam, from the wing. We saw him do this a bunch in high school at Defiance, now doing it at UNOH. 29-21 Racers late in the first half. Zaire Anderson gets involved, sinks the teardrop. Home team leads by 2, but the Racers would fall 59-52. Chris Adams' team now 7-13 on the year.